Hey, can you tell us where the agates are? That way? Right on. Thanks, bud. See ya. Hello everybody. So we're again on the Yellowstone because it's amazing. I guess we're gonna go see what we can find. We only got about half a day. We got up here kind of late today, but it's a beautiful day. Kind of overcast, but that's the way it goes. So we're a little bit more north than usual, but we've been here once before. Never know. Let's go. Might this be? It is. First agate of the day. Kind of a neat, almost looks like a geode almost, but it's got some botryoidal pocket stuff in there. And here we go. Got us a little agate right here. Nice little round nodule. A nice nodule, nice dark one. All right. Okay. Way to ruin a shot. Find somebody's dirty old hat. Is that what you found? Yeah, no, we don't need to eat the dead bird. Yuck. No, it's not delicious. Here, go play with the dead hat. Or the old hat. There you go. Go take it to Kim. Piece of agatized wood. Something here. I think it's banded chert, but it's kind of pretty. A little waterline piece. little shard. Got some dendrites in it. A little water line. Little something right here. Looks like some agatized wood. Just a little piece. Might be fun to tumble though. This place is super picked over. I'm finding plenty of wood, but you can tell this place has been hit hard. But we're still finding stuff, so what the heck. Kind of a reddish one, found on the water's edge. This one looks kind of aggedy. Oh yeah, it's dark, but definitely agate. Some dendrites in there. There's one. Got some red in it. Nice little piece. What do you think? Hey, is it good? All right. There's a piece found in the sand. It's just barely sticking out. Abby, you want to lick it? There you go. She seemed pretty excited about it. Tim found what looks like a imprint almost of a ammonite or something. Interesting. Well, thank you for joining us today. We didn't find as much as we do sometimes, but it was still a good day. We found some stuff. We'll get it cleaned up and show you our favorites in the end here. If you like the video, give it a like, subscribe if you haven't so you don't miss out on future content. We really appreciate it. We hope you're doing well, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Hey, we found some agates, so, you know, thanks for the advice. Yeah. All right, man. Take it easy.